Chapter 15, The Righteous Conduct on a Regular Basis. Allah the Exalted says in the Quran,
أَلَمْ يَأْنِ لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَن تَخْشَعَ قُلُوبُهُمْ لِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَمَا نَزَلَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا يَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلُ فَطَالَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَمَدُ فَقَسَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ.
Has not the time come for the hearts of those who believe to be affected by Allah's reminder and that which has been revealed of the truth, lest they become as those who received the scripture before, and the term was prolonged for them, and so their hearts were hardened.
And Allah also says,
وَقَفَّيْنَا بِعِيسَى ابْنِ مَرْيَمَ وَآتَيْنَاهُ الْإِنْجِيلَ وَجَعَلْنَا فِي قُلُوبِ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوهُ رَأْفَةً وَرَحْمَةً وَجَعَلْنَا فِي قُلُوبِ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوهُ رَأْفَةً وَرَحْمَةً وَرَهْبَانِيَّةً ابْتَدَعُوهَا مَا كَتَبْنَاهَا عَلَيْهِمْ إِلَّا ابْتِغَاءَ رِضْوَانِ اللَّهِ فَمَا رَعَوْهَا حَقَّ رِعَايَتِهَا.
And we sent Isa, son of Maryam, and we gave him the Injil. And we ordained in the hearts of those who followed him compassion and mercy. But the monasticism which they invented for themselves, we did not prescribe for them. But they sought it only to please Allah therewith, but that they did not observe it with the right observance.
And Allah also says,
وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّتِي نَقَضَتْ غَزْلَهَا مِنْ بَعْدِ قُوَّةٍ أَنْكَاثًا.
And be not like her who undoes the thread which she has spun after it has become strong.
And Allah also says,
وَعْبُدَ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيَكَ الْيَقِينَ.
And worship your Lord until there comes unto you the certainty. And there are ahadith. One of them is narrated by Aisha radiallahu anha, Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam, liked that act of worship most in the performance of which a person was regular and constant, collected by Muslim.
153.
Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu reported, Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, should anyone fall asleep at night and fail to recite his portion of the Quran or a part of it, if he recites it between the Fajr prayer and the Dhuhr prayer, it will be recorded for him as though he had recited it during the night. Collected by Muslim.
Commentary. The word hizb originally means to take one's turn for getting water from a well. Subsequently, people started using it for the daily round of recitation which one adopts on his own voluntarily. For instance, fixing a number of nawafil or voluntary prayers, recital of a certain portion of the noble Quran, or performance of some other noble deed as one's daily routine, this hadith stresses that one must adhere to such routine. It also tells that if for some reason one is unable to do it at the time fixed by him, he can do it later at the time closest to the one he has fixed for it. If one does so, he will be eligible to its full reward.
154.
Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As radiallahu anhuma reported, Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said to me, O Abdullah, do not be like so-and-so. He used to get up at night for optional prayer, but abandoned it later. Collected by Al-Bukhari and Muslim.
Commentary. The excellence of manners demands that if someone has something reprehensible in his character, the person concerned should not be mentioned, but the shortcoming must be indicated so that people refrain from it. The second point that we learn from this hadith is that if one starts a good deed, he should try his best to do it perpetually, because its perpetuation is liked by Allah.
155.
Aisha radiyallahu anha reported, when the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam missed the optional night salah, meaning tahajjud, due to pain or any other reason, he would perform 12 raka'ah during the daytime. Collected by Muslim.
Commentary. The qada of nawafil, meaning offering prayer to make up for having failed to offer it at their due time, is not binding, but it is mustahab, meaning desirable. The Prophet ﷺ did it.